If someone claims I have come to know God by experience yet doesn't keep God's commands, he is a pony and the truth find no place in him. But the love of God will be perfected within the love who once obey God's word. We can be sure that we have truly come to live in intimacy with God, not just by saying I am intimate with God, by walking in the footsteps of Jesus.